My name is Kaitlin, and I have been mastering the art of dance since I was 3 years old. I train in all styles of dance, such as ballet, point, lyrical, jazz, hip-hop, tap, and acrobatics. I also competed regionally and nationally for 10 years. When I graduated high school, my love of dance grew as I became a dance instructor at the studio I grew up training at. Every day, I share my passion for dance with my students and teach them the power of expression and creativity. Not only do I instruct proper technique, I also empower my students to become confident with themselves and encourage healthy lifestyles. Dance has allowed me to view the body as a unit made up of interdependent parts. I understand that structure can affect function, which reflects the study of osteopathic medicine. For example, there could be many different reasons why a dancer has difficulty turning. It could be disengagement of their abdominal muscles, not spotting fast enough, their supporting knee is not fully straightened, or a combination of these. It wasn't until I became a dance teacher that I was able to see this unique perspective, and using my knowledge in anatomy and physiology helped me to understand the body better, allowing me to become a better teacher. I also have learned to view my dancers holistically, and I know how social, environmental, and biological factors can affect their training.
My experience with dance has been a huge influence in my motivation to become an osteopathic physician. As an osteopathic physician, I hope to blend the art of osteopathy with the science of medicine in order to provide my patients with the care they deserve. Dance has taught me much more than what you're watching. I have learned discipline, perseverance, determination, and leadership, which are all qualities I believe make a successful physician.